We have here my sister, Vanessa Shines. You can introduce herself.
Hi guys, my name is Vanessa Shines. I have a channel, go follow it, Vanessa Shines. Yes. And today we're going to be trying Mexican candy from Guadalajara that my parents brought. So we just did a video. We did a video last time. It's called the Guatemalan candy. So here's a clip. Let's just get started on the first candy.
Okay,
so first we are trying these Carlos V. This is right here. This is like chocolate. So
Carlos V's.
Yeah, it's just like milk chocolate, like any little, like, it's like a Hershey's candy bar, so. I got water just in case some of these are gross.
You littered in my room?
Yeah.
Oi, country.
You ready?
I already ate it. It was good. It says right here Nutella. I don't know if you guys see it, but it says Nutella.
It's not Nutella, it's meat.
Oh,
is that
Nutella?
Nissan? No, it's not Nissan.
Nissan? Nestle!
Yes. But it's not. Yes. Nutella? Okay. Yeah, I recommend these. These are really good. Delicious. I give these an 8. Like a 9. These are really good.
I give it a 9.5.
Okay, next, candy. Okay, next candy we're trying is the.
By Han.
No.
Yes, hon.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah.
So what it is, it's chocolate, and inside it has strawberry and marshmallow.
I don't like dark chocolate.
Let's try this. It looks like a peanut. Look at this. Ready?
I taste it. Uy, ¿qué es eso?
These are gross. These are. These are eating turbos. If you guys just zoomed into my face when I tried it, I was like. I'm just kidding.
Move.
I mean, this is good. Ugh. Because I didn't like it, so I'd probably give these like 6.5. So yeah, let's move on to the next candy. We are trying these are, we don't know if they're good. Because we hadn't tried them, so. This is our first time trying these. So it's like spaghetti noodles. Well, it's like candy, it's watermelon flavor, and you can put this Lucas on it. So you can give it more taste, but I think I'm going to prefer it without this, because, you know, I don't know. Get a spaghetti.
I say this.
Yes.
It's okay.
These are freaking delicious. Put that on a replay. Okay, so this is good. Oh, sorry, my voice. Okay, so this is So this is good. I'll give this a 9 because it's really good and yeah. So let's move on to the other.
I give it an 8 or 7. No, 7.5.
Those are so good. Trying these.
Ready to be tamed.
Right here. I don't know. I haven't tried these. So let's see. It's tamarindo, I think it's called. Hot and salted something candy.
What the heck is that?
Yeah, I haven't tried them. So let's just try it.
Oh my.
Ugh, these smell gross. Okay, ready? Okay, ready?
Okay.
Why are you always biting it when we're supposed to bite it together? Wait.
How weird.
Oh, Wait, hold up.
Me like.
These are the first time you try it, it tastes gross, but these are actually really good.
I don't like these.
So I'm gonna give these a 7. I'm gonna give these a 7.5. I mean, they weren't that good, but they are really good.
I'm just gonna give it a 7.5.
7.5. So next we are going to be trying these. We got like a whole packet of these, so I don't know. These?
So we'll use only one.
We're gonna...
Okay. Damn, the new Bill Nye. Litter again?
Got stuck to my dress.
Maybe you just walked to school.
Here. Ready? Wait, what are these? These taste like, I don't know, Dominindo, I don't know. Okay, ready?
Dominindo. Oh, I bought my coup.
It's interesting.
Comino, like.
These ones are the best ones so far. This ones and these the Mexicanos/English.
They're not Mexican. Okay. Well,
no, it's Mexicana. The carne. So yeah.
I mean, these were a six. I give these a six.
I give it a five.
And the best one has to be the one that had chocolate.
Chocolate!
These gummies.
Not working.
Try them all. Some of them are Coke flavor, cherry, apple, orange, grape, and egg. These were 23 pesos. Okay. They're fat free, you guys.
So we got three so far.
Ooh. Okay, so I'll try pink because
I try yellow. Oh, it smells like it smells like fruit punch.
It smells like butt. Like smell it. It smells like butt.
The whole thing smells like butt.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Oh my god, they're hot.
The pink ones are actually really good. They just smell bad. But these are
like lemon.
This is good. I give this 7. Seven, not quite there yet, but it tastes good.
I give it a 6+.
So yeah, let's move on to next one. I'll be trying this. I never tried this before, but
oops,
it's Dominindo flavor.
Dominindo.
Dance break, go.
Tamarindo, tamarindo para las mujeres que están deseosas de marinito. Tamarindo, si mis mujeres.
Let me open it. He's opening it. Someone else.
Why is he not opening? I'm really sad.
Let me open it.
There you go. This is hot.
Don't put it with your mouth. Like, taste it like this. Here, hold up. Like this. One. Shit. And then taste it.
One shit.
Okay, ready?
Wait, one shit. It looks like beef turkey.
Okay, ready?
It looks like soda when you put it in water. Go.
This is horrible.
My stomach.
It was so gross. This is like two right here. I do not like this.
That's a zero.
I don't know why people like it. It's good, but it's just too salty. It's gross.
Yeah, it is.
Man. Okay.
Next candy in the agenda is these ones.
These ones. I haven't tasted these, but let's give them a try. So what they are is that they're chocolate on in the outside, and then inside it's marshmallow.
Yes, so.
And it's Halloween theme, so the marshmallow is
green. Yes, so.
And it has like the gummies. And it's these shakeable ones right here, so. Don't, okay.
Shit.
Okay, so let's try it. Let's set go. Try it with the gummy too.
I don't like it.
These are good.
I don't like it.
I give this a 8.5. It's good, but it tastes kind of.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Plain, but it's.
No. Slow motion.
I mean, this is really good. I liked it so. Next candy, next treat.
You know what you're saying?
Huh?
I just ate it.
Ew.
To a worker, bitch, I make bloody moves. Now she say she gon' do what or who? Let's find out and see. Cardi B, you know where I'm at, you know where I be, you in the club, just to...
Okay, so next we are trying...
These untasteless candies. Well, they're not candies, they're crackers.
They're crackers, there.
It's crackers. Since Vanessa dropped water, we'll just do it on here. You get one holy Jesus. You get.
Sorry. Okay, ready?
Wait.
Regular crackers, but with no flavor.
Look.
But they're really thin.
They're...
So, yes. Okay, so...
And these are Mexican. Why do they sell in China?
That's cheekless. Been at China.
Oh, I thought...
China.
Okay,
okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Next for TCP's.
Oh,
shit. Jennifer Lopez, let me plug in this. So whenever I finish, I could go do it.
Okay,
I
want to try these.
You already ate one?
No.
Yeah, you did. Those one. Best one yet. Well, the chocolate one was best. They're actually good.
I give these a
10.
A 10? No, a 9.
I give it a 10.
No. I
A 9.5.
I like these. They're really good.
So yeah, that concludes our video.
Guys, it's a real short. That's all we had. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. And remember to subscribe to his channel. Give it a thumbs up. If you guys have any more recommendations for him, any challenges, just, you know,
put links subscribe down below.
And he's gonna put my link down below. It's Vanessa Shines.
Hopefully.
On the Vanessa Shines channel. And yeah.
The shirt what I made. Look at the shirt and how it's all made and how nice.
Eric the blogger. So, I hope you guys enjoyed our video, and I think that's it for today. So, see you later, and
peace out.
Have a happy Thanksgiving.
Yas. The weekend.